naman ang daan. Mga
saglit. Exactly 11 years ago, nakitang-nakita from afar. And exactly 11 years ago, sinabi kong hindi ko magiging jowa yan. And hey, look where we are now. I know this past 10 years, ay hindi naging magiging for us. We really started from scratch. We worked hard for the approval of both our families. Then we broke up. Yes, but in the end, thank you for letting me fulfill my dreams. Thank you for being my paina. Yuck. Thank you for being my home. Thank you for patiently waiting for me. Today I vow to be your forever passenger princess na hindi marunong gumamit ng Google Maps. But papakain ka while you're driving. Asan na ako? Hindi ko mabasa. To be a supportive wifey sa mga future plans mo, to choose you every day, and that I will always be yours. Pala.
Joel Grace Buenvenida Caspe, love of my life. Ito ang araw na sa simula pa lang ng ating relasyon, akin nang tinatanaw at linaplano. Kasama ang gabay ng Panginoon, ang maikasal tayo ang aking inaasam. Ito ang next level sa relasyon natin. Alam kong worth it na to go sa next level na ito. As I promise to you at sa family mo, namamahalin kita ng mamahalin at mamahalin palalo habang tayo ay bubuo ng pamilya. I promise to be a good provider, caring, and loving husband. And soon to be a father to our son and daughter if God will bless us. That will be a next level soon. Again, hindi ako mapapagod na sabihin, I love you always until the last breath that I have in this world.
Bye.